for taking this mic, but after 8 fucking years of killing myself, I don't give a fuck anymore. Probably be very mad, and if you want to cut my mic, fine. But I'm going to shoot from the heart. I'm not mad, but I'm very disappointed. I know not all of you are in Voorhees a lot, but since 2011, I have killed myself and black in the world. The guys like Jimmy Warren and Ricky Shane Page. The other day, on social media, I put out, Follow's gonna come back for one night only because I was pissed off at some things that I heard. But the time has come, and no one's gonna change my mind this time. This is what I'm doing, not retiring. I'll never say the R word, but on July 28th, at New Heights, it will be my final match in CZW. I'm sorry, DJ. I'm sorry, Megan and everybody here. I'm not saying goodbye forever. It's just a goodbye for now. Without you guys, and without everybody in the locker room, I'd be nothing. I'm tired of BS. It's time for me to walk away and do my own thing. I'm not retiring, but I gotta say goodbye from the combat zone for now. I know what they had planned on July 28th, but if I'm going out at New Heights, all I ask is this ring one more time in a death match. And I wanna face one person and one person only in that locker room who's been busting his ass since day one. Me and him, my last match in the dub against Big Scared Dan fucking O'Hare. If you have a problem with it, tell me. But on July 28th,